Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles from you.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
We'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Seaside.
Teams of two, move.
I'm sick. I'm chugging me guts up over here.
Oh.
And you're just strolling off.
Oh, Bridge, liven yourself up. Come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Check, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Explosives on you?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Right. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, mate.
Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus a lot sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. You understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right, then. Now, get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Got some Jerry's over here. See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
My Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy! Whoa. Fuck this for a dime of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
¿Listo? also nicht alles schlecht.
Thank you.
esto por aquí.
To find a way in. Yeah. What we're looking for. Nice and sock and a lead of glass from this beauty. Time to get out of here.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. Because what the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
catch a boat. They sleeve. Yes!
You.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
Own in. Three places to go. Need to not get all the supplies here. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Strümpfe! Ich habe es satt, Strümpfe zu stopfen. 50 Schuss Munition wären nicht schlecht.
Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. Better get a move on then. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? Ergebnis?
Stuka, Sie haben keine Funkfreigabe. Melden Sie sich umgehend.
Oh, I'm that mechanic testing this plane, yeah?
Was zur Hölle? Rufen Sie die Maschine oder Sie werden abgeschossen!
Oh, don't feel they went through. One down, two to go. That's the radar stations. It's not gonna believe the blast from this building. One down, two to go. Shut down those radar stations. One down, two to go. Do it. One down, two to go. That's the radar stations. Safe Cracker Special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Jungs, da kriegen wir euch vorbei!
Was soll denn das?
That bank of water, what Mason needs.